You can get rid of your sunken and hollow eyes just by stretching from the upper and lower part of your eyes. Do it at least for 10 to 20 times, and if you are a beginner, just repeat this for 10 times only and just adhere to this. And second most important pose is to stretch from the brows, and this will obviously help to get rid of the hollow eyes.
This will also help to reshape your eyebrows naturally.
And I have posted a lot of videos on eyebrows and hand movements for beautiful hands, for beautiful brows, for beautiful nose, and for bigger eyes. So you can visit my channel
for
more videos, and I have solution of all the problems that I have made remedies. Hope you like this. If yes, please subscribe to my channel. Take care. Bye bye.